The CMS collaboration has just measured for the first time the very rare interaction of the Higgs boson with the muon, a critical test of nature at the smallest scale. This result had not been expected until at least the end of LHC run 3, 5 years from now. We managed it with less than half the data, combining the excellent performance of the CMS detector with new data analysis approaches.
Since the Higgs boson discovery in 2012, we have been studying it in large numbers to understand exactly what the Higgs boson looks like. So far, we have observed Higgs boson interactions with the most massive particles. On the other hand, Higgs boson interactions with the lightest particles, which make up the ordinary matter we see every day, such as electrons, are not observed yet. The muon, a heavier copy of the electron, bridges a large mass gap between these two classes of particles. By studying the Higgs boson interaction with the muon, we test the Higgs boson interaction at a new energy scale closer to that of everyday matter.
So why was this measurement so difficult? The Higgs boson interaction with the muon is extremely rare, with only about 1 in 5,000 Higgs bosons decaying to muons. Moreover, LHC collisions produce muon pairs mimicking the Higgs boson signature about 1,000 times more often than the Higgs boson signal. This makes the measurement of this rare interaction extremely challenging. Our new result provides the first experimental evidence for this rare process.
This result was made possible by the excellent performance of the CMS detector with high-precision tracking and muon detectors, which measure precisely the pair of muons from the Higgs boson decay. We were able to achieve the evidence of the Higgs boson decaying to a pair of muons earlier than we expected several years ago by improving multiple aspects of the analysis. We have developed dedicated approaches to study events produced in the different Higgs boson production mechanisms instead of treating them all the same. We also used machine learning classifiers to help separate the Higgs boson signal from an ocean of background events. Most importantly, we came up with new methods to predict the background events much more precisely than before. Because the amount of background is so huge and our signal is so tiny, we had to know the background very well to be able to measure the signal.
The measurement of this rare process has made possible a first study of the properties of the Higgs boson interaction with the muon. All results so far agree well with the prediction from theory. This is, however, just the first look at this new probe of the Higgs boson properties at an energy scale much lower than had been previously reachable. As we collect more data from the LHC, upgrade the CMS detector, and improve our data analysis techniques, we will be able to more and more precisely test this interaction. This will be one of the key measurements at the LHC for many years to come.
Thank you.